Hello folks. Today we're having a look at Ed, the standard text editor. To get started, just run Ed. As you can see, we are greeted with nothing. If you feel alone, press capital P to get a prompt. Ah, better, use the Octothorpe to write a comment, which will be ignored by Ed. With a bang, you can run a shell command. This means that if you wanna install some dependency or compile your file, you won't need to exit Ed. Ed is the standard editor. Before we get too far, to escape Ed, just type Q. No weird shit like Vim or other fake editors that are not the standard. If you pass -p to the end command, you'll be able to specify a custom prompt. But now let's start writing some stuff. Type A to append text to the buffer, which is currently empty. Now just write line by line your thing. When you're done, type a single dot on a new line and you'll return to command mode. With P you'll print the last line. You can specify another line by placing the line number before the P command, or use an interval. In this case, comma means the whole document. Use N in the same way to print line numbers. To print a single line, you can omit the P and just type the line number. Now let's do some changes. The fastest way is using the replace command, S, with the term to search for between two slashes, then the replacement. To specify on what line, or interval, you want to replace, just type it before the S, just like P or N. If you do not provide this number, it'll default to the last line. If you want to insert a line, use the A command on the line before. For example, I want to insert a line on top of the file, so I'll append below line 0. Finally, to write your changes to a file, type W followed by the file name. That number output is just the number of characters that got written. To load files, same thing but with L command. Let's try some programming now. As you can see, I am not exiting Ed. And here we go. If you somehow manage to get confused, even though Ed will always help with its error messages, just call InfoEd from the shell. So that's it for this video. I hope you learned something, and from now on you'll only use the standard text editor and nothing else. Because in the end, what's the best text editor? Ed, man. Man Ed.